It rained, of course, at Lord's today. The West Indians, some under three sweaters, went through graceful warm-up routines. Net practice, sadly, was hit for six. Skipper Viv Richards has seen it all before, not so others in his squad. Now, remember the name Kirtley Ambrose. He's 22, 6 feet seven tall, hates the cold, and no doubt English batsman too. Ian Bishop is another new pace man. He's only 20, and he too could become a familiar face by the end of the summer.
I think any team that comes from the West End is a good bunch of guys, and we have got a particular tradition over the years, and we're hoping that obviously this particular trip, that the guys do the same that what we have done in the past. But we think that the ability which they do possess, that they're capable of, you know, producing the same things or even better.
Another whitewash, perhaps? Well, England haven't won a test against the West Indies in 14 years. These tourists haven't won in four series, but significantly, they haven't been beaten either. Richards, now 36, has dismissed all talk of retirement. He's even hinted he'd like to return to county cricket. A tip Middlesex, amongst others, might just take up.
Yeah, I'm going to go on for a little while, and if the old saying is true that I never really announced my coming, you know, why should I announce my going?
What about playing again in the English county game? What about that?
Well, it would be fun, but I'll have to have a long look and see exactly what would be good for me in the future.
So if somebody made the right offer, you could be interested?
Could be. Keep my fingers crossed.